to provide some animation in the pipeline so I can start to see what is going on the pipeline. So I will go here and add output animate data. I will start to run again. And they will see here, once I added animate, a 3D plot have been start to be active. And they can see right now my pipeline. I can zoom in to see more. I can also increase the ratio in terms of X and Y. Depends on the zone which I want to see, if it is X or Y. Let's see here. On this ratio. And start to run to see what's happening. You see, there's a liquid accumulation at the riser, and then it goes up. Start to accumulate again till it blocks the system and then go up.
Yes.
You see this liquid slug is moving here and it accumulates at the bottom of the riser. Then it blocks the riser and this will cause pressure increase at the wellhead. Once the pressure increases, starts to lift the liquid, start to accumulate again, and so on. So it is very clear that we have a riser or terrain slugging, right?
Yes, yes.
Okay, so now I defined the causes for this change, which is mainly attributed to a slugging. And the main type which is defined right now is the riser slugging due to this nature of the riser. I need to mitigate this slugging to minimize the impact on my platform facility due to this huge variation in the liquid. Especially in 15 kilogram per second, let's see how much liquid received during normal operation. In this, you are receiving 1300 cubic meter per day, still was it below the minimum or the normal?